Do you have to do like special editing software and everything?
There you go. So it comes out with like a crazy like 4K video, and I can export it. It's just a video. So let's try that again. Can I face it down?